Felt good coming in, felt really bouncy as I, you know, walked in the gym and stretching. Ate a pretty good pregame meal and just did what Coach Axis do. It was a fun game.
I really think we played well as a team. I think we came out out of halftime strong. And I think we're building a better bond on and off the court. So that's also making us play better.
It's very difficult because of the competition. Early in August, these professional teams don't have all their best players back. Some of them are on vacation. So we are able to overwhelm some of these opponents. And tonight was another example. But we played hard. And Anthony McLemore and Drew McKeithy again with double-doubles, playing very efficiently. We shot the ball better in the second half. I thought we were more patient. Sometimes you play to the level of competition. But again, we're learning. I thought the effort and the energy was very good.